Where's the mic? I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
This means we can survive. For the next couple of days at least. Thank you so much.
We're trapped here like rats.
You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk. And they only talk about one thing.
Special deal for you.
It used to be a really nice town, you know?
Thank you. one of ours? How the hell should I know?
Screw it, I'm out.
Those airdrops anyway.
Thank you.
Here. Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fort.
Huh. on a deal.
I was a goner. Thank you, man.
Thank you. You really needed these supplies.
I've got a special deal for you.
Some people say give up, but I say have a cup of coffee and
let's build the wall in just 3 days.
Sir, I really must speak to you on a matter of great urgency. You are a prophet in both pocket and wisdom. If you just give me a moment of your time.
Yeah, no offense, but you sound like a salesman.
But I am a salesman. I am Farouk Korkmaz, expert sales associate of Zerk Cleaning Products and Services. And I have a wonderful opportunity for you today, sir.
Look, I don't really want to buy anything.
Of course you don't. And I do not want to sell you anything, except one thing, an idea. You helping me.
Oh, boy.
Sir, I am just 3 sales shorts of being Salesman of the Year. That is assuming that with all the death and zombies, we'll be closing out the year early. Which we will.
Look, I'm pretty busy.
We are all busy. I'm busy. You're busy helping me. But these sales are already made. I just have to make delivery of 3 bottles of Zerp Stain Remover so I can post to billing. Then the sales are complete, and I am Salesman of the Year.
Yeah, but...
But what's in it for you? Glory. What else? Rewards. Yes, some good, useful treasure for someone like you. Plus, you get the Zerk guarantee of satisfaction.
All right, Farouk, let's get going.
You will not regret this. It's a tough time for sales. It's really death out there, what with all the death and so forth.
And yet you soldier on.
Hose 'em and close 'em. That's what I say. If there's death of a salesman, get back here! Ready!
Get up here!
Zerp chemical! Delivery! Perhaps they are out killing someone. I'll leave it at the door. You'll be billed later! Okay, next one.
You know, I usually feel good about helping people.
What are you, the Peace Corps? Lousy leads. We need new customers. You belong behind me, remember?
See that?
Time to leave.
Thank you, sir. You are now an honorary employee of the Zerk.
Chemical Company. Congratulations.
Thanks.
It used to be a really nice town, you know?
Oh my God. Tell me it's just a nightmare. Just a nightmare. Did you see them? Where are the monsters? That was close. They almost got me. Thank you very, very much.
Yeah.
Do you want to make sure he's dead? Cut off his damn head. Yeah, but a lot of those walkers have all kinds of holes in them. Shall I switch out the light of us indestructible? Look at him now.
Thank you.
some new gear?
Thank you.
your head with suppressants.
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
Well, that's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is Thabit Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous, he's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him, but if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower. Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Oh, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised!
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight!
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so Guess I'll give it a try.
Don't view it. You look like someone who's afraid of nothing. And Zana knows the people like you. Zana was like you in her youth. Zana was protecting people. Well, but Zana was doing it for money. And you are a real hero, from what Zana has heard. Huh? Prostit for my insolence. But to Zana, you look as someone who would not refuse to help a child.
What do you have in mind?
This boy under Tariq's care. Poor thing looks helpless. Well, they both seem helpless. The boy survived something terrible, and Tariq thinks his brother is still in danger. If you could give him a helping hand...
Yeah, I get it, but I don't know if I'm right for this.
Oh, you are. Zana knows. Believe me. До свидания.
Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
Do you know where he lived?
Dolma Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay. Maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
Thank you.
Let's see what this says.
Detective Julie and his assistant begin their search for the missing person of Dolma Street. Oh, come on, you have to help me. Dad's been out all day. Come on, we're going to find him. The missing person of interest went out very normally to get some food, only to become missing under mysterious circumstances. Detectives Mike and Tom Dooley are sent to look for clues in the other apartments.
All right, boys, you were playing detective. What happened next?
Saw too much. We will interrogate him later. Hey, where are you going? Wait for me. Detective Julie's partner has left the area of investigation, no doubt in pursuit of some clue. It appears that he's gone down to the basement. I'm following his lead now.
Okay, what now?
Detective Julie reporting. I'm entering the basement to check the trace. Mike, are you here? Mike, is that you?
Jesus. Thank you. Case closed.
Right.
can't be like that.
You're back. Did you find Mike?
Mike was his dog. He's dead. And so is his father. It wasn't even the infected, it was just some twisted creep.
This place is too much for people. Listen, Crane, these are the keys to the museum storage. There's a lot of weapons from all different times. Maybe you'll find something useful there.
Thanks, Tariq. Hey, but there's something else I want from you.
Sure, anything.
You said you're not good with kids?
No, not really.
Well, get good.
I will try. I give you my word.
Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Erdl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore. And therefore, I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Erdl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker. Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form. That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances. Which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Well, then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course. I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.